Hello, this video will be to recap our routine from our live class on 26th of March that we live streamed on Facebook. If you want to watch full class, you can follow the link in the description. Then you have full 1 hour class. But for people who've done the class and would like only to get straight to the routine, we'll do a quick recap of all steps that we've done. First, I will dance it fluently from the beginning to the end. 5, 6, 7, 1, basic, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, and 3, and 5, 6, and 7, and 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, and 1, and 3, and 5, 6, 7, and 1, 3, and 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, and 5, 6, 7. Okie dokie. So, this is the routine from the beginning to the end. I'll break it down step by step, but not with many details. If you need details, go back to the Facebook Live video. Let's start with one basic front and back. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, we go. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7. Okay, rhythm here. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7. Okay. Feet are going left, right, left, left, right. Yeah. Remember about my color-coded shoes. Left is the red one and blue is the right one. I'll keep using this on our future videos. When my shoes get used too much, I will swap them. Anyway, let's do it one more time together. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7. Arms are working opposite direction. I continue from here. Right leg crossing back. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. Arm out. 5. Bounce. Come back. Columbia. 1, 2, 3. And back. 6, 7. Okay. So what happened here? I start with the right leg that opened before. 3 steps cross. Cross, open, cross. 5, 6, 7. Cross back. Open, cross front. Now arm being extended up. I bounce on left foot. Bounce. Hop. Then rumba columbia, both arms down and up. 1, 3, toe of my feet, and then go back 5, 6, 7, basic, 5, 6, 7. I could finish here with shake as well, not a problem. From here, left turn, half of it, and elegua step, 5, 6, 7, and left, right, and open. Now bounce on the right, right, and open. Arms inside and outside. Let's do this element only. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. Cheeky, cheeky, cheeky. I'll show you how to combine cross step, rumba columbia, and left and right legua. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. Tick, tick, and back. 5, and left turn. 1. Elegua, 5, 7. From here, arara jumps on 4, 5. 1, 2, 3 is basic. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now 6 steps in a row, starting from left cross on 7, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have 5 steps till arara. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and now from 7, 6 is empty, from 7, 6 steps in a row. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Straight away from here, down, bounce, and bounce. 5 and 7. We finish with wawanko basic step and pachanga. 5, 6 basic salsa. 1, 2 rumba. 5, 6, 7, 8. Here, preparation for pachanga. Left leg opens. I'll do the same element again. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, and then pachanga. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Open, forward, tiki, pom, and back, tiki, poco. One more time, basic salsa, rumba, pachanga. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, and 5, and 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7. Now I'll dance all of it with music. Okay, this is 140 beats per minute. 1, 3, 5, 6, 7. Not too crazy tempo. I would say average or even slow. 7, 1, 2, 3. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5. Give it a go. One and hop. One, three, five, seven, and one, two, three, five, seven, and one, three, five, six, seven, one, three, five, seven, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, one, two, three, four, five, seven, one. I'll dance it one more time without count, just with the music. Here we go. That's the end of our recap. If you want to see the full class, go to the link in the description. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Put the thumbs up for us. Follow us on Facebook. Follow us on Instagram. And if you want, you can become a Patreon if you like what we are doing. All the links in description. See you next time.